This is a backstrap to a deer.
I'm gonna show you how to cook it. It only takes three ingredients, and it's really simple, and it doesn't taste super gamey either, or at least, I don't think so. I'm using salt, pepper, avocado oil for high heat. Make sure you remove any moisture off of the meat. Get your blue rhino turned on.
That's how you cook venison right there.